sports. It's in the game.
Hi there, I'm Martin Tyler. With me today, Alan Smith. Welcome to today's game. Well, it is this mouth-watering fixture, Barcelona against Real Madrid. Alan, you don't need to say much for that, really.
No, the names say it all, Martin. Two of Europe's heavyweights coming face-to-face. Can't wait for this one.
And the match referee, Ignacio Muñiz Viate.
welcome to today's game. I'm Clive Tilsley. With me in the commentary box is Andy Gray.
Oh, thanks, Clive. And I really can't wait for the start of this match.
This is a friendly match, but only in name. I'm sure the crowd are expecting 100% at least from all of the players. And looking at the lineups, both teams are going all out for victory.
Yeah, and I think the thing that will make them compete, Clive, is what you said, the crowd. They're up for it. They're ready to go.
The attempt to thread the ball through just failed. He's in the clear. Possibilities for Barcelona. And it ends with this, and this is a goal. And that's a two for him now in the game. And goodness me, he really is on top of his form and on top of the opposition.
How many times have you seen this from Lionel Messi on the breakaway? You just almost expect him to finish. He's an absolute master of his game.
That's a snide challenge. That could stop the attack. Brilliant technique in the tackle. Keeper picked his moment and got it absolutely right. No margin for error, Alan.
No, quite right. I mean, how many times do we see a penalty given there? But he was so quick, he was so brave.
Berbatov. It's Cristiano Ronaldo now, combining well. Now, will he finish this one? Yes! It's Cristiano Ronaldo!
Well, that doesn't just happen without thought. He's worked his way into a beautiful position because he knows what he's doing. Great finish.
Ronaldo's having one of those days when everything he touches turns to goals. It's taken just 10 minutes of this.
The defender clears his lines out of play. Iniesta, and that is the final whistle here. Real Madrid have victory today. Well, it was a great goal so late in the game.
When it comes like that, quite often, there's no coming back and sweet food.
I hope you've enjoyed the game as much as we have. Until the next time, from Martin Tyler, a very goodbye to you all.
Goalkeeper.
Well, he showed great skill to create the chance, but he'll be disappointed he's missed it.
Manager's just so frustrated. So just the one goal in it at the end, 3-2 here at the final whistle.
Well, they've needed a bit of luck to win this one. An own goal has settled it.
It was an education watching this match with you today, Andy. We must do it again soon.